That'll be fine. Turn your head the other way and try to keep quiet. Go about your life like it's regular times. Ignore all these murdered black innocent lives. Nowadays you gotta look out for them energy vibes, cause they be racist and they fake and pretend to be not. And even though they didn't go out just, ironic in your death how many lives you touch. Now look, your name sung across the globe, and also you're praised in the streets along with the talk shows. And through death you surpass life, cause your names are immortal, so no they can't die. Our hands high, we ball them up in a fist, cause we stronger together, give a hell of a hit. And let's be honest, when will we get justice for Brianna? Cause we tired. I send my prayers out to her mama, cause it's hard to know a killer still at large. And it's just because no cops get charged, no guard. A child killer out there free, cause somewhere not far, Zimmerman buying drinks while we all mourn Trayvon. Rest in peace, oh don't turn now, let's get deep, like 6 feet. A cop bang bangs, then repeats. More protests, another dead in these streets. How's this the norm? When it feels like everyone aiming for them. Wish we could turn back to the day before and march on them with an army. Like, get your knee off that man's neck now, promptly. Without a badge, they mad friend. That's why they all shook, so scared of some black males. That's why they popped off on Philando Castile. And I can never tell you personally how that feels. I'm right here, planted right in place. And I know I'm not black, careful what I say. But what I can say is promise I'ma side with you, ride with you like pedals on a bicycle, ride with you like. Yo, it's your mind, it's your mind with the fight. I'ma stay and die for you. If you don't stand for this, what you stand for? This ain't the type of lightweight shit you can hand off. And I ain't saying every cop working is all bad, but the ones that all can't be getting no hall pass to all dash. To do it in broad day, it ain't force hate. That's how you are portrayed. Kill a motherfucker or give him a court date. Still think shit's back in your day, until it all goes snaps in your face, and the whole world stops to rotate. Cause if the people never did record it live, pulling out the phones to expose the cops, who's to tell what success is for us or not? Who would know? Who would know? It's been going on for the longest time. All we do is pray when we're the killing stop. But imagine if we never organized. Who would know? Who would know? Make sure you go out and vote, man. That's the only way we'll get changed. The power's in the numbers, the power is in the ballot. You have to vote, or shit'll never change. We don't wanna make records like this, man.